Making news across the country, at least two persons were killed when two gunmen opened fire at a group of persons in Nagpada area of South Mumbai late on Wednesday. Police say a group of four persons were sitting in a car when the assailants shot at them. Police say a gang war could have led to the incident.